children, how are you all? How are you doing? I welcome you all once again yet another class, and this is your EVS class, that is Environmental Studies. Okay, what concept we are learning this month? Animals. We are learning about animals. Okay, animals. So in previous class we had learned animals and their homes, remember? Yes. Okay, then shall I ask you some questions related with that? Where do lion lives? What is the name of lion's house? Den. Okay, then what is the name of monkey's house? Tree. Where do crocodile lives? Swamp. Crocodile lives in a swamp. And where do elephant lives? Elephant lives in a bushes, grassland. Okay, grass bushes. Okay, and where do fishes lives? They live in the water. Okay, where do rabbit lives? Rabbit lives in the burrows or the warren. Okay, then tell me, where do insects lives? Some insects lives under the ground. Some insects lives in the tunnels of the tree. Okay, in the hollow logs. Today we are going to learn about the animal that lives in the forest. Okay, there are three main habitats of the animals: forest, desert and Arctic region. So today we are going to learn about animals lives in the forest. But before that, I am going to teach you one rhyme. I hope that you are going to enjoy this rhyme. Okay, shall we sing? So usually we are going to the zoo, and in the zoo we are going to see some animals. Okay, ready? Shall we start? 1, 2, 3. We are going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you? You can come too, too, too. We are going to the zoo. See the lion, roar, roar, roaring. See the lion, roar, roar, roaring. We are going to play all day. We are going to the zoo. Zoom, zoom. How about you? You can come too, too, too. We are going to the zoo. See the elephant ducks, dance, dancing. See the elephant ducks, dance, dancing. We are going to play all day. We are going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you? You can come too, too, too. We are going to the zoo. See the monkeys scratch, scratch, scratching. See the monkeys scratch, scratch, scratching. We are going to play all day. We are going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you? You can come too, too, too. We are going to the zoo. Did you enjoy this rhyme? I hope you had enjoyed this rhyme, children. Okay, what you have to do? If you want to practice this rhyme, what you have to do? Replay this video again and again and do practice with it. Okay? Okay, children, let's get into the class. I am going to show you some pictures, okay, of the animals that lives in the forest. Okay, so quickly you say its name. You're all very well aware of that animals. Very good. It's an elephant. Hippopotamus. This animal is called hippopotamus. Hippopotamus. You know this? What is this? Very good. Tiger. This one? Giraffe. What's this? Giraffe, a long-necked animal. Jaguar, it's a jaguar. Okay. It's a bear. Bear, have you seen bear? Bear, paathirukkeengla? Jungle Book, film la paathirukkeengla bear? Mowgli bear mele ukkaanthadhaane paattu paaduvaaru. Yes. Rhinoceros, this is called rhinoceros. We had learned in the gray color of rhinoceros. This one? Monkey. See, where is the monkey sitting? On the tree. What animal is this? Black color. It's a panther. It's a panther. Panther. This is panda. What's this? Panda. This one is chimpanzee. Chimpanzee. Okay, what about this? Gazelle. Gazelle. Okay, and this one, you know very well. Zebra. This one is zebra. This one is owl. Owl. Even some animals live, some birds also live in the jungle. This one is hyena. Hyena. This one is puma. Puma. Okay, and I'm going to show you some more animals like this. Can you see this? These are some animals. You can see the lion. This one is leopard. This one is cheetah. And this one is jaguar. All day, where do they live? They live in the animal jungle, forest. And these are the some deer. Okay, this one is antelope. This one is white-tailed deer. And this one is mufflin. This one is elk. This one is caribou. These are some of the deer families. They live in the jungle. Look at this. This one is elephant. This one is rhinoceros, hippopotamus, giraffe. Okay. Even some birds and the lizards, they live in the jungle. This is boa. Sorry, it's a snake. Some birds, some snakes and some lizards, iguana. And this one is monitor lizard. They also live in the jungle. Okay. So, what do you think, children? Why these animals live in the jungle? Why do these animals live in the jungle? Because they need a protection. Okay, jungle, forest is their house. They feel safe to live in the forest. Okay, and they need protection from other creatures. Other creatures, other animals may attack them, or human may attack them. For that reason, these animals live in the jungle. And even the forest protect them from heat, cold, snow and heavy rain. Okay, even the foods are available for them in the forest in large quantity. They get many foods, such as elephant get many leaves to eat in the jungle, giraffe get leaves, and even lion, tiger, even they get many other animals to feed on. Okay, and they need a place where they can easily rear their young ones. To rear their young ones, they need a perfect place. That's why all these animals live in the forest. Okay, so did you understand, children? They live in the forest because they need a protection from other creatures. They need a safe place to which helps them to protect from heavy rain, sunlight and snow. Okay, and they foods are available in large quantity where they can get the food easily, and they need a place to rear their young ones. Okay, that's the reason all this animal lives in the forest. Okay, children, did you understand? Okay, let's do the worksheet now. Take out your conception skill book. Take out your worksheet. And today we are going to do this worksheet. Okay, so parent, please put today's date. So you have to write today's date. Today is 3rd August 2020. So put today's date and write their name. So here what you are going to do is, you are going to match the forest animals to their shadows. So in the left side you can see the picture of animals are given. And in the right side their shadows are given. The picture of the same animal shadows are given. You have to match the animal to their shadows. Okay. Which is the first animal? It's a bear. You can see that it's a bear. Now which one is bear's shadow? This one. Okay, you have to match the bear to its shadow. The second one is lion. So what do you think, which one will be the lion's shadow? The tail is here, the tail is also here. So this is the lion's shadow. Now third one is elephant. So which one is the elephant's shadow? It's in here. So match the elephant to its shadow. The last one is owl. Owl. Which one is owl's shadow? This is owl's shadow. Match owl to its shadow. Okay, so do this worksheet, children, and after that, what do you do? Take a picture of it and send it WhatsApp group. Okay, children, so today we have learned the animals that lives in the forest. When, why do they live in the forest? And we did the activity. Okay, children, so do practice the rhyme, upload in WhatsApp group. Okay, until I meet you the next day, it's your auntie saying bye.